Yeah. Live from the motherfucking whirlwind. Oh no. Yeah. Check. I need a Kickstarter for the genocide of these grafted devils. A GoFundMe account for the getaway car and supplies for the hideout. They lied about what happened to Khalif Browder. I'm a gun author who glad to give my John Hancock to these satanic cops who I see the reason for my PTSD. So next time I get pulled over, I've decided I'm pulling out that thing and let it be what it be. Manifest in today's degree. Living out my birth chart. Moon, crescent, star is my birthmark. Noah's Ark's really a laboratory. With genetic splicing the cud. My wild teen years was a blur of fast women. Photos with now dead comrades. None of us was grinning. I was the youngest out of that bunch. Go to museums with guns. X and nine did that to this enlightened mind. I sucked the nectar from the nipple from a woman, that's fine. The flavor was nectarine, Kush the Elohim. I throw darts till I feel the pull of Nibiru's beam. Rock red velvet clocks, the stitch was cream.
Yo, German machines, aquamarine, marine tactics. Regime masters of the craft of thieves. Vaccine schemes, extreme unclean cuisines. Unseen things and drinks, mercury ink. Dead meat that stinks, puppets on strings. On the brink of altered genes, DNA restructured, punk motherfuckers playing king. I'm a lost seed himself, Dom P when I belch. Plus degrees when I read what the elders have dealt. Melt your face with acid tablets, balance alcohol. Puffing the chalice cut from the fabric of the abbot and more. Pour champagne for the dead ones, it's red rum. Meth with the ephedrine, it's bedlam. Pull sticks up your rectum, torture soul. Move forward, going to war with them all. Recall the gun revolve, problem solved, but we must evolve.
I misunderstood it, so I want you to be able to say, I think it was Details Magazine, you talked about, you used the word God, and that's what messed everybody up. You said you, something to the effect you were a self-made God. Explain it.
I made up my mind to make a change in my life when I was 16 years old. We are all gods on this planet, every man and every woman. We create life. We can take life. We control what goes into the sea, whether the fish can live or not. We decide if the trees can grow tall. We decide if the children will eat. We are very powerful beings on the planet Earth. And when I said a self-made God, I meant just what I said.